Time now for the Great Clips Clip of the Week. We're going to show you more than just one clip because it was a dunk show for the Mr. Basketball candidate Romeo Weems out of New Haven, electrifying the crowd against Warren Mott, including this weaponized windmill. Weems finished with 36 points. The Clip of the Week, presented by Great Clips. It's going to be great.